You want some more of this, bitch? Back in the '80s, we could do this all year long.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I told you in the first song, I'll tell you in another.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't have a girlfriend, my hand's my only lover.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
One night a week, my mom likes to cook me supper.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And Michael Keaton was my favorite Batman. I was walking down the street just the other day. I saw these two fine bitches, they were walking my way. Yo, what you girls doing tonight is what I wanted to say. But suddenly I panicked, my voice started to shake. So I put my head down and I just walked away. I had a bus to catch anyway, it worked out great. Got on the bus, put my headphones on and pressed play. Sheryl Crow, James Blunt, a motherfucking Ace of Base. Yo, what can I say? It's just a day in my life. I'm up early in the morning, in bed early at night. To be productive at work, I gotta be well rested. Yeah, motherfucker, you heard what I just said.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't like margarine, I much prefer the taste of butter.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
My favorite movies as a kid was Superman and Ghostbusters.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I have a hard time opening my eyes underwater.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And I'm not a huge Nicolas Cage fan. I'm from a lower middle class family. Me and my brothers and sisters played hide and seek. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about sex from the Sears catalog. And then I play with my motherfucker all day long, about 10 times a day, man, all year long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it, is a Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic.
Every night in my dreams I see you, I feel you.
Every time I hear that fucking shit, a tear comes to my eye. Why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me. Why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even possible? A person can be stupid, but a face, that's impossible. Shit happens all the time and you learn how to deal with it. Regular, everyday, normal fucking bullshit.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
When I get into a fight, I usually leave on a stretcher.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
When I got nothing to say, I usually talk about the weather.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I like the first Back to the Future, but the second one was better.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I like red peppers better than the green ones.
Ooh, saving up my money to go buy a new dishwasher. Mine broke about 6 months ago.
Go, 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 shawty, it's your birthday. Go party like it's your birthday. I wasn't invited, but it's okay. I'll just stay at home and play some video games.
Guy. Duh.